Boom, beach tips here. Tora Bora is the map, and of course, it's gonna be a challenge, but we've got two heavy troops and one rifleman. You can see a pretty nice sized cannon to the right with mines guarding it, and then you have a machine gun left with four resources around it. So your troops could, get hung up while they're going after that. Now, heavy troops are great. They soak up a lot of damage, but they don't do much damage when they're shooting stuff. So you could sic them on a cannon, two or three heavy troops, and they wouldn't take it down much. They'd just sit there and trade. You need the bazookas or you need the riflemen to come in and help clean up. Now I want to get that one on the right, that defense, out of the way completely at the start, and that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna drop heavies then in front of the next machine gun, and we're gonna go in. Now you want to make sure to target the machine gun with a flare, because if your troops just sit there and attack, those resources are gonna be, sitting ducks. As you can see, that machine gun's doing some pretty hefty work, but we're able to actually get in there and start to take it out as our heavy guys soak up the damage. So this works out well. I do recommend going with two heavy guys in this situation, but once you take out defenses, it's super easy. You get plenty of tokens and energy, and then you can just go straight after the headquarters, and then it's lights out. So not too bad of a level, but make sure you go in that order. Go right to left and avoid those mines completely. And until next time, guys, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. We got a ton of videos coming out from Blue Beach, and we're really excited about this new game here from Supercell. All right, until next time, peace out and beach up.